In order to ignite the air-fuel mixture in the combustion chamber, spark plugs are a required component. It is more difficult to get the engine running properly if the spark plugs are fouled. Thus, why would a spark plug become fouled and how can it be repaired? This video examines the signs of fouled spark plugs, looks at circumstances that can lead to this failure, and walks you through the next steps to take. It's the Car Problems YouTube channel. Subscribe and let's get started. What are the symptoms of a fouled spark plug? Difficulty starting engine. Spark plugs are needed to get the engine started. It will be more difficult to start the engine if they are fouled. It's possible that you become aware of the issue gradually. If left unfixed, it may initially take a little longer to start, but eventually it won't start at all. Misfiring engine. Misfiring will happen if the spark plug is unable to aid in the proper burning of the fuel in the combustion chamber. This issue may begin as a stumble or sputter and gradually worsen. A malfunctioning sensor may also be the source of these issues. In either case, when the misfiring begins, the check engine light will typically illuminate. Decreased response when accelerating. When you press the gas pedal, an engine that runs smoothly will react right away. However, responsiveness issues could result from a worn-out spark plug. But there are other potential causes of acceleration problems, so you shouldn't automatically assume that your spark plugs are fouled. Instead, to determine the cause of the issue, a thorough diagnosis must be made. Poor fuel economy. The fuel efficiency of an automobile will decrease whenever the engine isn't running at peak efficiency. You will use more gas as a result of dirty spark plugs not burning fuel as effectively. When compared to factory specification, a spark plug gap that is excessively close or too far apart can also result in poor fuel economy. In this instance, you could just change the distance. Rough idle. The engine will keep its RPM constant when running normally. You should become accustomed to the sound it makes and the location of its typical idle. Idle may begin to abruptly stop or surge when the plugs are bad. Unusual vibrations may also be felt as the ECU attempts to make up for the malfunction. Strange exhaust smell. To ignite the fuel and air mixture in the combustion chamber, spark plugs are required. The fuel will travel through the exhaust unburned if it isn't ignited correctly. In this scenario, your car's exhaust may begin to smell like gasoline. Running rich is the term for this condition, which can also be brought on by a variety of other issues. Causes of fouled spark plugs. Oil contamination is one of the primary causes of the fouled plug. The tip of the plugs becomes contaminated when oil seeps into the combustion chamber, which causes failure. Older cars are more likely to have this issue. If you notice that the car is using up oil more quickly than usual, though, you can identify the problem early on. Overheating engine. You will shorten the plug tip's lifespan if you overheat them. While there are several causes for overheating, cooling system failure is the most common cause. Pre-ignition also causes the combustion chamber to become overheated. In the event of either of these scenarios, there will be additional engine damage that might be more difficult to repair in addition to a faster rate of wear and tear on the spark plug electrode. Carbon buildup. Carbon buildup may be the problem if the spark plug's electrodes or insulator tip are black and covered in dry soot, but the causes of the carbon buildup can differ. It's possible that contamination resulted from a dirty air filter. Additionally, you might be driving slower for longer stretches of time, which would alter the combustion process. It also occurs if you idle the car for an extended period of time or if the fuel injectors get dirty. Wrong plug gap. To guarantee that the spark has enough room to jump, the spark plug must have the proper gap. The kind of vehicle you drive will determine the calibration. The precise specs are listed in your service manual, however some spark plugs are already gapped. Even if the spark plugs are pre-gap, you should use your spark plug gap tool to confirm the setting. If it's not exactly right, the spark plug tip will experience more stress, which could cause early erosion. Additionally, you will observe some peculiar problems with the engine's performance. How to fix. In certain situations, it is a good idea to clean the spark plugs. However, most people conclude that it isn't worth the time. You won't run out of options if you're searching for a low-cost fix and don't mind trying it. The clean spark plug won't work as well as a new one, of course, but it could get you by. Proper cleaning of the spark plug will prevent it from failing much sooner. In addition, if you don't identify and fix the root of the plug fouling issue, it will only persist. It's usually best to replace the spark plugs as soon as they become fouled. You can rest easier knowing that everything is working as it should for the small price of spark plugs. Replacing them rather than cleaning them may also be faster. But first, you must address any engine problems, such as oil burning. If not, the plugs will quickly become fouled once more. Hope the information was helpful for you. If so, please press the like button and subscribe to the channel.